look at it because it is an expiring price that goes up at the end of the day, and it is just so cute. You are getting the cute little notch collar top and the coordinating bottoms. Once again, you can wear them together. You can wear them separately as your perfect pair of PJs. But also, there's nothing wrong with wearing them out and about separately. I would totally do it. $49.98 on that expiring price. And that goes up at the end of the day. Blue tie-dye, fewer than 1,000. Bright tie-dye, fewer than 900. Serenity stripe, 850. Purple stripe, fewer than 700. And finally, our really sweet and fun island floral, fewer than 600. This was the most popular in our little sneak peek. $16.66 on this one. Now, we gave you a little, what we kind of call a jump start at the beginning of the show. So this is going to be our full presentation here. Already popular, and it's just so cute, this little dynamic duo. Take us through the details, Ryan Ann, because this is what you have been wearing throughout the show.
Yes, finally, I get to talk about it. So this is all about the fabric here. This is the 95% modal, 5% spandex, like one of the items we had on earlier. So it's just, modal is a super luxurious fabric. 95% of it is a huge number to have here. So some of the benefits are, it's flowy, it's drapey, it feels like silk. It kind of just glides over your body. It holds its color really well when you wash it. And then it has a very cool hand. So when you put it on, you almost have like this cooling effect. So for sleep, it's perfect. If you tend to run hot at night, this is going to be your answer.
Mm, so, so cute. And the pants, they're cropped, they're capris, 22-inch inseam here, but they're also not tight-fitting. They're like your classic, traditional kind of PJ pants, almost the borrowed from the boys' pants, but with that very feminine crop. And, of course, I love how there are even pockets and then all the trimming detail. Let's look at the details of the top, and then we'll kind of continue to the bottoms.
Yeah, absolutely. So, as you can see here, it's a short sleeve. It's more of a classic PJ. It has that button front, and you can see the small little details. You know, all the buttons are covered in that self fabric. So it's just those special details that make it really, really extra special. So we also have the piping around the center front and the sleeve. And the sleeve is also banded, so it gives it a nice, clean look to it. But this is the first time we've done a classic PJ, so very excited about it. And we were talking about PJs earlier, and this is the PJ that you'll also want to pack, you know, in your bag when you're doing something, you know, this summer, because
Absolutely.
You still look cute wearing this if your neighbor next to you sees you in it.
And also no wrinkles whatsoever, incredibly soft, as you said, also that cooling detail, all of the pretty details, the coordinating trim, the piping all the way around, even down to the pocket, even onto the inside here, and that continues down to the pockets on the bottom of, on the cute little bottoms as well, which is so pretty. I love all of that attention to detail. And then, speaking of pockets, as I said, the fact that these do have pockets on the bottom, I think, is wonderful, too. This is something that I would totally even wear as a pullover pant over my swimsuit, too, because it is that lightweight, that easy, machine wash, tumble dry, and so cute, even down to the fact that it has these little slits right here on the side. So really, really finished, whether you choose to wear it to sleep or out and about as separates.
Yeah. Yes, all of our items, like something like this is a classic PJ, but like you said, you could totally take these pants and just flip them on over your bathing suit. You're going down to the pool or whatever it is on the beach, you know? So a lot of our items are really multifunctional here. We're just all about comfort.
Absolutely. Here is Blair wearing the really pretty blue tie-dye. Blair is 5'7". She's wearing the size extra small. Now, remember, the inseam, no matter what size you choose, is about 22 inches, 95% modal, 5% spandex. Cool, drapey, but also a lot of stretch and just ease and simplicity. We were talking a little bit earlier, Ryan Ann, about just, you know, there's something about those summer PJs, especially the ones that you wear on vacation, whether it's an overnight at the beach or whether you're going somewhere that's a little bit more of a destination. But I always find that the time that I really want to get a new pair of PJs is right before a special vacation. It doesn't have to be a big vacation, but I just always want to wear something new when I wake up in a new place.
Yes, absolutely. You just want to pack something new in that suitcase and, you know, wake up feeling like fresh.
Yeah, no, absolutely. I want to remind you of our color choices right here. I have put this very, very popular, also our most limited, Island Floral in the front because I'm obsessed. Fewer than 500 now left to go around here. It's the only order of the year, and the price goes up at the end of the day. This is that bright tie-dye. This is what we saw on Blair, 950 here. Oh, sorry. This is the blue tie-dye that we saw on Blair, 950 there. The bright tie-dye that I just love makes me happy, 850. I'm just going to show you the back. Happy all the way around. Our Serenity Stripe. This is our most classic, I would say, that very traditional striped PJs, 650 there. And then finally, our purple stripe. 650 also here. And here on the purple stripe, I'm just going to show you, once again, you can see the notch details on the side of the shirt, that little bit of kind of that curved traditional shirt hemline along the front. Every detail beautifully finished. Even the buttons are covered in the same fabric as the PJ. So really, really pretty. And once again, attention to detail, which I think is so, so important when it comes to PJs. And I'm also going to show you something on the side. They're printed and patterned, but look, the patterns line up. They match. Sometimes when things are done, you know, made to look cute, but then you look a little closer, you can see, oh, the patterns don't line up. And, you know, it just kind of all of a sudden loses some of its elegance. But here you're seeing all of those, not just the details that you might see to the naked eye, but maybe the ones you don't notice at first, which is even the matching of the patterns. And that's why we love Koolaburra by UGG, because it's that quality, again, that kind of younger sister brand to the UGG brand that, of course, is wildly popular among all of the Hollywood celebs and beyond. And Koolaburra is just so cute. Oh, here's Aiko in the Island Floral. And I just love that. And that navy blue background is so cool.
Yes, I love that. I feel like I need that this summer.
I'm thinking the same thing. I'm like, yes, exactly. I'm kind of making my decision. It's between Island Floral and the bright tie-dye. But there's something about that floral that really just makes you feel like you're going to some fantastic tropical island, even if you're not. And that's okay, because it just has that instant escape factor the moment that you look at it. Now, this is not only new, but it's also an expiring price, but it's also the only order of the year. So this is one of those things, maybe you don't have a vacation planned yet, maybe you're not sure, but it's one of those things that even if you're not going to be going anywhere just yet, something as simple as a new pair of fab PJs, especially one that you can even kind of get away with wearing out and about if you want, if you mix and match, is just, I think, a wonderful thing. So don't wait too long if you are really kind of gravitating towards these, because once they're gone, they are completely gone, and they are new just a couple weeks ago. So keep that in mind. A392930, the price goes up at the end of the day. Ryan Ann, tell us once again about the fabric here, because of course it's machine wash, tumble dry.
Yes, yep. So it is 95% Modell, 5% spandex. And if you're new to the Modell world, 95% is a really huge number, because when you feel it, it just screams luxury. It is super luxe. And some of the benefits are is Modell is a natural fiber, so it's going to breathe really, really well. It kind of has that drapey, flowy look to it. When you put it on your body, it has a silky, a hand feel that just kind of glides over your body. And then when you wash it, it holds its color really, really well. And then lastly, it has a very cool hand. So if you tend to, you know, run hot at night when you're sleeping, this actually has a cooling effect on your body.
It really, really does. Even just standing here, so cool to the touch. And also, I love machine wash, tumble dry. And you said that very luxurious feeling. Sometimes you almost think about silk pajamas and how luxurious they are. I always love the idea of silk pajamas, but also the fact that then you have to dry clean them. And the fact that they get so wrinkled, to me, makes me think, yeah, I love them in theory, but in reality, absolutely not. So this high-content Modal spandex blend is that perfect, luxurious alternative that doesn't wrinkle, and you can machine wash, tumble dry. Here is that Island Floral, 400 remaining, going very, very quickly in the Island Floral. Blue tie-dye, 900 here. Oh, my second favorite, the bright tie-dye. 850, Serenity Stripe, 650, and then finally the Purple Stripe, 650 there too. Remember, the price goes up at the end of the day, but also when these are gone, they are gone. The only order of the year. Ryan Ann Fitch, what a fun hour with you, and I just love the Koolaburra brand.